I know my life seems totally awesome and like things are going great, but...
It looks pretty bleak in here.
Who am I kidding? I'm having a pretty hard time right now.
We get that.
Which is why I'm all in on this Vegas trip. That's the only thing that is keeping me alive right now, frankly. So let's get this party started.
Right.
You know? Yeah. I need it bad. Ta-da!
What do you guys think?
I mean, am I in the Bellagio right now, or am I three blocks from my house? I genuinely don't know.
This is the best day of my entire life.
And we can gamble here for real money. I mean, this isn't like one of those charity things where you think you're winning, but then you have to give it to cancer research or some bullshit.
You win it, you keep it.
Okay, you know what? Fuck book club.
On these notes, let the games of chance begin!
Wow. Looks like we got some heavy action tonight.
Yeah, Reggie winning was the best thing that could have happened to us. People actually think they can win money at this place. We're giving people hope.
Just leave, please.
I'm working in the best of my interest.
Hey, we can all win if you leave.
Hey, fellas, come on. What's the beef? How can we squash it?
This bobo here keeps hitting on the worst hands.
I play how I play. You don't like it, you leave.
Gentlemen, time out.
Who the hell are they?
Oh, they're Wall Street guys. Cool. They're betting a lot of money.
They're also doing a ton of blow.
Yeah!
Come on, man. Don't do blow on the table. It gets in the felt.
Hey, we're betting $1,000 a roll. I'll do cocaine off of whatever I want. I'll do it off of that dumb wall sconce over there. Check this out.
Woo!
I don't care for this guy or his friends.